Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Lily. So as you see by the title, it's gonna be a pack with me because your girl is moving. Finally, I am moving. So currently the time is 2:58 p.m. It is July 5th. I'm headed to go get me some food before I go to Home Depot because it's lunchtime. Well, it's really past lunchtime. I ate breakfast, but I ain't ate nothing since breakfast, and I'm hungry, and you need energy to pack. So yeah, I'm headed to get me some food, then I'm gonna go to Home Depot, get some boxes, and we gonna get straight to it.
So of course, I'm gonna use them for display.
I still need you, I still miss you, and now I wonder.
All right, I am now back at the apartment. Of course, it started raining while I was getting the boxes and stuff out of the car, and oh my goodness. But the first thing I'm gonna pack up is going to be my closet. I got a couple of small boxes just to like pack my dresser up, like the stuff that's on top of it, all of my perfumes, jewelry, things like that. So that's gonna be the first thing, and then we'll just go from there. And I gotta pack all that. It's a lot of stuff I gotta pack. I'm sure I won't get done today, but I am gonna go ahead and get started on it so I can be making progress because I move in 19 days. So no rush, but like I said, I am gonna go ahead and get some of the stuff done with my off time. What's up y'all? It's a whole nother day, as you can see, because I got a whole nother hairstyle. Hey! Alright y'all, it's 7:45, July 16th. I'm moving to my new place July 24th. So I'm about to pack up these candles really quick, and then I'm gonna give y'all an update. You're happy, hey! I'm gonna pack up these candles, and then I'll give y'all an update on everything that's been packed. If y'all watching this vlog, make sure y'all didn't already watch my maintenance vlog and my Chris Brown vlog, cause baby, them two vlogs was lit, okay? That was it. Them my favorite vlogs thus far this year. Yeah, this is so many candles. Come up here, lay down. I don't know how I'm finna, you dying? Okay, he's not. Alright. Okay, buddy. Alrighty. I'll just do like a little, just sit them in there. Like that. But while I'm doing this, I guess I'll give y'all, I don't know what life updates I have for real. I recently did a video on update on my dating life, so that's posted. It's real ghetto out here in these streets, y'all. Real ghetto, for real. Like, I'm telling you, for real, it is. This is not tall enough. But I'm so glad I am moving. Like, what? Big girl status? Okay, get in my new place. And I just cannot wait. Honestly, like, I just cannot wait. Yeah, know what to talk about, so I'm just gonna put some music over these words. And talk to y'all later.
I be showing my ass they mad, huh? Bitches is bitter, they thought it was sweet. All of a sudden they vegan, damn won't be. Talking out of veneers, I'm knocking out teeth. I pop shit, they went pop. They bought Birkins, I bought stock. They still on a boat, I'm on a yacht. They taking shots, I'm taking spot. I see the shade, then they get blocked. They see the chain, then they went blind. Yeah, I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches and left them behind. How do you hate me if I'm on your mind? Sending me messages ain't Valentine. Bitches is messy.
Yeah, so I had this other stuff. I'm vlogging, so just letting you know that. Y'all, I had this other stuff, this foam cushion right here, and it literally tears. I should have been wrapping them in these. This is going so much faster, like a factory.
All right, y'all, my candles are all packed up. I got so many of them, so I ain't gotta buy no candles. But I'll give y'all an update on what everything looks like. So this is now the bedroom. I gotta dust those off. Took those down, as y'all saw in that last clip. Little tree, the bed, the mattress. I'm gonna get another mattress, but this mattress is gonna go in my guest room because it is still pretty comfy. So I like that one, I'm gonna keep that. And then closet looks the same. Y'all had to open this box back up. Because I had to wash my hair the other day. I had to get my blow dryer, so I had to open it back up. And then I got boxes in the hallway right here. This is pretty much packed up now. And a little flip thing. And then the front looks like this. I'm about to head to my mom's house. I'm gonna come back tomorrow, do a little more packing. And I'll honestly probably try and pack the rest of this bullshit up. I ain't gonna say BS, but I'm gonna try to pack the rest of this stuff up tomorrow. No rush, cause it's the 16th. I don't move until the 24th. So it's close, but not that close. Like the stuff that I have left to pack, I can do that in one day. So I'll probably do like half of it tomorrow or something. I don't know, but I do have to get more boxes. But I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow when I'm packing more. So I'll see y'all then. Yeah, so it's currently Friday the 19th, 1 p.m. I'm headed home. I've been editing vlogs all freaking morning, like trying to get this content edited. Just editing. But now I'm about to grab me some food and head home because I'm about to pack the rest of this apartment up. I'm not playing, okay? So I'm gonna give me some food. That's why I need a man. It's too much, y'all. Like, I've been having a lot to do. Y'all about to see. And I'm about to be tired. But whatever. It's about to get done. So I'm gonna grab some food from where, I don't know. I'm trying to think, but I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the apartment.
All right, y'all, so I'm at home, about to get started on a couple of things. First things first, I'm moving this table so I can get that rug from under there because I am trashing that rug because Leo has peed on that rug so many freaking times, y'all. Like, oh my goodness. But he's pretty much potty trained now. But when we first got him, he peed on that rug so many times and that rug is not coming with me. So that's about to be the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna prop y'all up and get that, take that out, and then we're just gonna get started.
I be showing my ass they mad, huh? Bitches is bitter, they thought it was sweet. All of a sudden they vegan, damn won't be. Talking out of veneers, I'm knocking out teeth. I pop shit, they went pop. They bought Birkins, I bought stock. They still on a boat, I'm on a yacht. They taking shots, I'm taking spot. I see the shade, then they get blocked. They see the chain, then they went blind. Yeah, I know I'm different, I'm one of a kind. I took off on bitches and left them behind. How do you hate me if I'm on your mind? Sending me messages ain't Valentine.
Y'all, I didn't work so hard. I didn't work my lashes off. Lord have mercy. All right, so it's, well, I ain't gonna say there's nothing in this room. TV's still in here. That's still in here. But the closets, it's still not empty, but a little empty. So nothing is up top anymore. I got most of those boxes. The floor looks a mess right now, so we're not even gonna get into that. I gotta run to Walmart. I was about to go now, but my mom's about to come and start breaking this bed down because I'm giving this bed to her.
because I don't want the bed. It's not gonna match my aesthetic, and it don't. Hold on, I need to hold up. Oh, I can't breathe. All right, I don't want the bed. It's not gonna match my aesthetic, and it doesn't match the guest room either that I'm doing. So I'm gonna let my mom get that, but I am keeping the mattress. So I'm gonna have to buy some stuff. Ooh, this is dark. I'm gonna have to buy some stuff to wrap my mattress, and I also have to buy stuff to wrap this bench in here that was in my room. It's over there now. Tucked in under the table. I gotta wrap that with something. These are all my shoes. Literally 3 freaking stacks. I don't even know what's in them boxes, y'all. Like, I'm literally gonna have to get like when people get the clear shoe boxes, I'm gonna have to do that because I have so many shoes, like so many items to pick from, but I don't know because they're in the boxes. So I'm gonna get them clear shoe boxes off of Amazon. But literally, this is what it looks like in here. Bunch of boxes, a bunch. This box right here, I have to unpack it and repack it because the tape that I put on it ain't sticking. Like, literally the tape is under it. Like, I slid it on the floor in the room with carpet, and like, so it's not what it's supposed to be. I don't know what I'm gonna put in this box right here. And then I have another large box, but I really need to pack like clothes. Like, I have 2 dressers that have clothes in them right now. I need to get the clothes out of them, but I'm gonna go to Walmart and buy some totes. I'm just gonna throw the clothes over in the totes, that way I can just drag the totes down the stairs. And that'll be that. I'm gonna have to do the same thing with these shoe boxes. I'm just gonna get a big tote, fill it up, drag it down, take it out the tote, pack it in the car, do the same thing over and over again, because I don't wanna have to carry like 4 or 5 boxes down the stairs at once, because that'll literally be like a bunch of trips. Like, probably like 10 trips. That's a bit much. So I'm waiting on my mom to get here. I'm about to get this thing on mattress off of this freaking bed. Like, this is about to be a hard thing to do. But I'm about to get this mattress off this bed because she's about to come get the bed. So let's get the mattress off the bed. Hey, I look a mess because I ain't got my lashes on.
Be alone with me tonight. All these emotions.
So my mom just came and got the bed. So this room is literally empty other than the mattress and this chair that I brought in here that my little sister was playing with. Oh, and that's still over there too. But the bed is gone. Closet, it's empty up there. I emptied out these drawers also. So these are empty now. Random box over there with just some random stuff that was still left in here. These are all my clothes that I'm gonna get the day of. Whew, still a good bit of stuff in here. But I pretty much cleaned out everything except for a couple of items. My face stuff, left one lotion out, left one little body perfume out. And then I got my other stuff, my random junk on the counter. And then here, where I've been sleeping, that shelf is cleaned out. Just got just some random stuff over here I'm gonna have to throw somewhere. My desk over there, some more furniture. Whew. This drawer is also cleaned out for the most part. I just left a few undergarments to last me for the next couple of days. This is my clothing business stuff. I need to promote it so I can get this stuff gone. And then the front looks crazy. So this is literally the front now. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I didn't even think I had this much stuff, and this still ain't everything. Like, what? But basically today, my mom came and got the bed. I brought everything, well, most of the stuff to the front. That way, they ain't gotta walk all the way to the back. They can just grab here, go out the door. Grab here, go out the door. Grab here, go out the door. I'm just gonna get a U-Haul, and me and my family just gonna move this up. I was gonna hire someone, but I just had to pay for an inspection of the place I'm moving into, and it was $375. So now I'm not gonna pay nobody to move. My family's gonna do it, and I'm gonna pay them with a meal one of these days once I get moved in. So this is what the living room is looking like. This is a TV from my bedroom, and then my other TV is like tucked in the corner over there. It is no longer mounted. So yeah, it's getting real, it's getting real. So I'm actually about to go ahead and end off this vlog, because the next vlog, y'all are going to see my new place. I'm very excited. I cannot wait. New beginnings. This is a new chapter for me. And I'm just super duper excited. Like, I'm very excited. So, yeah, I'm about to get ready and shower so I can lay down. I work 7 to 3 tomorrow. I just picked up a little extra. Tomorrow's Saturday and I move Wednesday. So, I'm just going to go ahead and end this vlog off, because I'm pretty much like done packing for the most part. Like, it's nothing else to see. Nothing else to see. So, I hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and make sure y'all stay tuned for the next video.